Okay, Deyoung conducted an experiment using the setup below. Okay, so he hung a load with a rubber band that is attached to a hook. So he increased the mass of the load until the rubber band broke. Okay, the aim of his experiment basically is to find out how strong the rubber band is, as he wants to find out how much load can the rubber band take before it snaps. Okay, so it's to find out how strong the rubber band is. Number 4.